is your Redeemer today. He said that I've come that you might have love and have it more abundantly. He loves you, yes, he does. Don't ever give up on yourself, for my God is